Hello my friends, welcome to my channel Celebrity Glorious. Hope that you all are doing good. So without further ado, let's have a talk regarding Sarah Polley's lifestyle and short biography. Sarah Ellen Polley OC is a Canadian actress, writer, director, producer and political activist. Polley first garnered attention as a child actress for her role as Ramona Quimby in the television series Ramona, based on Beverly Cleary's books. If you are new to Celebrity Glorious channel, then tap on the subscribe button and press the notification bell to watch more amazing celebrity video updates. So let's know in details about Sarah Polley's biography. Her real full birth name is Sarah Ellen Polley and her nickname is Sarah. She is a Canadian actress. Her ethnicity is white and zodiac sign is Capricorn. Sarah Polley is currently 41 according to her birth date. When it comes to her origin, she was born in Toronto, Canada. She is a Canadian by nationality. Sarah Polley net worth as of 2020 is $5 million. Sarah's body type, average, height 5 feet 2 inches, weight 60 kg, eye color, blue and hair color, blonde. Sarah Polley boyfriend or spouse, David Sandomierski, married 2011, daughter, Eve Sandomierski, David Wansby, married 2003, separation 2008, ex-husband. Moving on to Sarah Polley's career. First movie, film One Magic Christmas. First television show, Night Hate. Debut as writer, director or producer, Don't Think Twice. Sarah Polley known for Road to Avonlea. Let's have a talk on Sarah Polley's favorite things. Favorite food, tempura. Favorite vacation spot, Las Vegas. Favorite TV show, Family Guy, 1999. Favorite movie, Return of the Jedi, 1983. Lastly, let's watch Sarah Polley's luxury house. Thanks for watching this video. Stay with Celebrity Glorious and make sure to subscribe our channel. We will be back with another video. Thank you.